My name is Jessica McClure. I'm running for the House of Representatives of Nebraska's 1st Congressional District. I'm a Democrat, a wife, a mother, and I'm also a scientist, and I have a law degree. My last few years where I was spent doing regulatory compliance work, which means that I have a lot of experience working with federal regulations, including the USDA, FDA, EPA, and some customs compliance too. So I'm running for Congress because Jeff Fortenberry voted to repeal the Affordable Care Act. That vote would have left 24 million Americans without health insurance, and it would have taken consumer protections away from a lot of people who really need them. So people who have employer-based health insurance would be impacted by that, and I was one of those people. That is why I'm out talking to voters, because when Jeff Fortenberry would not listen to me, I said I was going to listen to people in my district. So I'm out here today talking to people, making sure that they know someone is still listening to them. And if this sounds good to you, you can vote for me on May 15th. My website is jessicamcclureforcongress.com. My last name is spelled M-C-C-L-U-R-E. Thank you, and I hope to have your vote on May 15th.